everybody. In today's video, we're going to start off by getting this messy kitchen cleaned up from a very long weekend. My son did dishes last, so I have to check and make sure that's clean. I'm gonna leave that water in there in case I find some more dishes as I'm cleaning, just because it's still good water. It's not like disgusting or anything. So I'm gonna leave that there for now. around dinner. Got some chicken legs here. Just gonna do some simple shake and bake chicken legs. Let me see. Got honey bourbon. And then I got barbecue. Probably gonna do the barbecue ones. I don't know if I'm gonna need two. We'll have to see. I usually do this with a bowl with a lid, but they're all being used right now. Get my baking dish out. Scoop this over. Maybe I can see that. There we go. Okay. I said I usually do this in a bowl with a lid, but they're all being used. I'm gonna wash my hands real quick. Here's what they're looking like. I got my oven already preheated. Okay. Put this up. I only needed one. I got my bleach spray. I'm almost out of this one, but I do have one more. Get this all cleaned up. I'm telling you, your future self will thank you as if you clean up as you go. It will help yourself out tremendously. I know it's not always possible, but when you can, you will thank yourself. If that makes sense. Okay. Just gonna get these few dishes washed so we're ready for the next step. Thank you. Okay, and I'll come back when I got the sides picked out that I'm going to cook too. Okay, it's only a couple of us tonight, so I'm just going to do some quick sides. We got a couple pieces of leftover corn here. I'm going to heat those up. And then, where'd it go? I'm just going to do a small pack of Great Value biscuits. Does anybody else hate the pop on opening biscuits? I always have. Let's see. There we go. Tell if that's one or two. It's all stuck together. I assume it's two. If not, it'll just look a little funny. Let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Yep, that was two. So we're going to get these in the oven. Okay, the chicken's done. Let's get it out of the oven. This is what it's looking like after it's done. I'll set that one there. And we just got these quick biscuits here. We got a couple of leftover corn on the cobs. I'm going to go ahead and make a quick plate. Yes, it's done. Hold on.
Good.
Yeah. There's just a quick look.
Do you want me to call them? What's that?